came to these lands. To escape my past. To start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, that's where I'll be. A big fat smile on my face.
Brock.
Yourselves. Niflheim Tower's fallen.
If Odin goes after Niflheim next...
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
Gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
We got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. The war machines.
The Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Lomagander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son!
What the?
games. And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are.
That it? I can hate. Can you?
Storm, relax, he's just a gift game. Prove it and scoffless.
Talking don't fight and die. That won't be enough.
You're what the old father made you. You can choose to.
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Your daughter.
My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change. Destroy us!
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead?
Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault.
They've done this to us, to our family.
Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? Your granddaughter!
Thor! Rue's gonna be fine. I saved her. Thor! That one's on you. You turned him against me! You turned them all against me!
You can stop this!
You can stop this! Just give me my map!
Sure! Trust you! Sounds like a great idea!
Come to my land! Turn my family against me!
You started this fight!
No, no, no! This all started long before you showed up! You are a nobody! A plague! God, killer, this is what you wanted, right? Pussy!
Oh!
this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now, I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know?
You've never loved anyone!
We don't talk about it.
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Roa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
Sweetie.
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Three against one.
Don't forget me, old fucker.
What did you call me?
That one for wrong.
Fly. Ninja.
Ah!
Was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Hithan. Sofna. Sofna. Do with him.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ah! Ragnarok. He's here.
Time to go.
Go where exactly?
Need an exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
What? You have to go.
Rhea! It's time.
Is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Sarah.